Hello, it's Thursday. Don't know why I did that in an accent. I'm going to send everybody an email out about the intros because I think we need to get that sorted. Just saying, look, what do we want in it? Do we want music? Do we want pictures? Do we want video clips? What do we want? Do we want it all to be the same? I'll explain all that in the email. So it's Thursday. It's Terry's week off, and he decided he wanted to be a part of my video. So this is his little clip bit that he did here.
Hello, I'm Alex. Oh, what's you?
AK Black Angel.
AK Black Angel.
No, you're not.
What am I going to say? I am.
You said you are.
I am AK Black Angel's other half. I've got a week off, and basically what she's asked me to do, well, made me do.
I made you do anything.
By mass force is to put me onto the 6 epic people. But because I'm on this, it'll be 7 epic people for 1 week.
Actually,
over.
Actually, it'll be 8, because we've got someone on Sunday.
Got someone on Sunday. 8 epic people. 8. How does it work to 8 when there's only... I thought, well... Oh, it don't matter.
We've got someone on Sunday.
It don't matter. I don't know what you lot do, really. I've watched all of you, and I think you're all awesome. And everything.
Epic.
You're epic.
We're not awesome, we're epic.
Epic. Right. I'm just going to, like, tell you about me, really. I'm 21. Ginger hair. I play the bass guitar in Alex's band. I'm a big fan of American TV dramas. I'm an absolute stupid eBay addict. I've just, like, spent hundreds upon hundreds of pounds on DVDs, and it was pretty good. I mean, like, the best bargain was probably buying 1-6 of 24 for £90. I've got, like, 2 pets as well. There's some outside, but they're my mum's fish. I'll just show you. These are my dogs. This one's BJ, or Baby Jane. And this one, look at the camera, good girl. This one is Primrose, who is awesome. And they're really good because you can just sit here and cuddle up to them. Stop snorting. No, because it used to be a bit of a pain. And
used to be.
Still am.
You don't have to say much more, though. I'm not going to have much time in the video.
I'll do some good habits and bad habits, 3 of each. Bad habits, number 1, I smoke. Bad habit number 2, I pick my nose. Bad habit number 3, I'm just a bit of a pain up the arse, and I don't know why Alex puts it on me. Good habits are... I don't think I've got any. I'm loving. Good habits, I drink tea. I don't know if that's a good habit or not. And
oh no, that means Anya is still the only coffee drinker. You drink tea.
I drink tea out of a Starbucks mug. I nicked a Starbucks mug from Starbucks.
No.
I seen it and I thought, look at the size of this cup, and I thought it's just rude not to take it. And I paid like £2.50 or £3 for the actual drink, and I thought I'm having the mug for that price, so you know. Stuffed a load of serviettes in it and dropped it in Alex's bag. And got 2 or 3 now. It's pretty cool. So yeah, I think that's about it. I'm gonna go back downstairs and watch 24. It's been a pleasure speaking to all of you. You're really uncomfortable. Pleasure speaking to all of you. Hope you've enjoyed my about 10 minutes of boringness, and rock on. Bye, everyone.
There you go. Yeah, that's my boyfriend. Rosemary's back! Yay! I've missed Rosemary, at least. I don't know about you guys. I have. I've missed that. Just a little ray of sunshine for us. Not that everybody else isn't a ray of sunshine as well. I've really put my foot in it there, haven't I? Anya, your puppy is so cute! And now we seem to be like an animal orientated channel, because we've got Annie's got a puppy, Rosemary's got a dog, Sabrina's got four cats, I've got a hamster, and Terry's got two dogs. So I'm putting the question out. Ilana and Stacey, do you have any pets? Congratulations, Stacey, on getting the lease for your apartment. Hope that works out well for you. So I'm going to set my challenge for this week. And my challenge is to do a 30-second impression of someone from The Simpsons. It's got to be a character that is on The Simpsons. I chose The Simpsons because pretty much everybody's seen it. And if they haven't actually seen it, they know sort of a character they can do an impression of. And so my challenge goes to 3, which is Rosemary. So Rosemary, your challenge is to do a 30-second impression of someone from The Simpsons. Stacey, you've not got anything yet. Seriously, I've just rolled that 6-sided dice like 4 times and got 3 on the trot. And again, 6. 3. 6. Done 1 like 4 times on the trot as well. Anyway, hopefully, Stacey, you'll get a challenge from someone soon. Ilana, I loved your singing in between, like, that separated your video. That was hilarious. My challenge for this week was to become a superhero. Yeah, straight away I think I knew what I was going to do for this. It was just a case of finding everything to do it with. So here's my superhero.
My name is Guitar Girl. My destiny, to rock. My superpower is the power of epic. Epic licks that save the world.
There's nothing left for me to say, but Rosemary, your challenge is to do a Simpsons impression, and Sabrina, I will see you tomorrow.
And that is just how epic I am.
Oh my god.
That is what this channel is all about.